There are many reasons to wear a mask. Sometimes it is to protect us, sometimes to protect others, sometimes it is to hide our secret identity. In any case, wearing a mask changes us in some way. Our true self might be hidden, if only for a moment, and we can pretend to be someone or something other than who we are. Masks appear everywhere. From each corner of the globe, people have their own approach to making masks. By studying them carefully, we can begin to recognize where different masks come from. Masks allow people to turn into characters. Masks can represent good or evil spirits. They can represent the forces of nature. Masks are used in ceremonies to celebrate the arrival of certain seasons. Dancers may wear the mask of an animal or tribal spirit to convince Mother Nature to provide plenty of food or protection from the elements. In theater, heroes and villains are often represented by masks. These characters, like the Monkey King in China, or Nala and Damayanti in India, help to keep traditional stories alive and teach young people the values of a community. Masks can be funny or scary. Some are beautifully made and colorfully painted. Others can be rough and made of found or natural materials. The intent of the mask is to change the person wearing the mask, if only temporarily. Some contemporary artists have been influenced by masks. Calixte Dekpogan is an artist from Benin. He uses discarded materials, combining them into clever, sculptural forms. He also uses metal, an homage to Gu, the Vodun god of iron, who is the patron of blacksmiths and craftspeople in Benin. Another artist from Benin, Romiad Hasume, employs the plastic gasoline containers that are used for the illegal transportation of oil from neighboring Nigeria. Like his countryman Calixte, Romiad attaches thrown-away objects to these plastic containers to give them a personality that combines the look of the traditional masks from his country and our 21st century consumer culture. Czech artist Josef Mrva uses recycled cardboard to make masks. He wants people who wear them to experience the sensation of changing into something else. By using a common material and purposely rough technique, Josef creates a primitive feeling in his creations. Setting out to make a carpet, designer Bertjen Pott discovered that the textiles created natural curves in which he began to see faces. He started to make masks using various yarns in 2010, and his experiments continue. His use of bright color and inventive shapes create an assorted collection of interesting creatures. The work of these four artists show how artists are inspired by traditional objects and, by adding their own creative vision, create something new and unique.